All right, man, it's your boy D-Tay, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today, I'm reacting to Rihanna, Lift Me Up. It's been a while since I heard Rihanna, you know. She's one of those artists that, I don't know, I don't even know any artists that really just took a break as long as she have. As far as her own solo song, the last time I heard her was on that Believe It with Party Next Door, you know what I'm saying? That hoe was heat, and the people that know I like Party. And, you know. But this is also going on the Black Panther soundtrack. So that's what kind of sparked my interest as well. You know, it's been a minute, Rihanna. You know, my boy Chadwick Boseman, rest in peace to him, you know. But, you know, they got her out of hiding for this project. And if they drop an entire Black album out, a Black Panther album like they did for the last project, I might do a reaction to that. Or if there's any other songs that's out that y'all know of, definitely leave that in the comments and I'll see if I would get that going. But let me shut the fuck up and get into this reaction. Giving me a little tribal vibe with the hums and shit.
Lift me up, hold me down, keep me close, safe and sound.
Do it to me, you know. This is one of those heartbreaking. Oh my god, this is definitely different type of song. But damn, this is giving me Paul Walker's you know what I'm saying, Wiz Khalifa, See You Again vibes. God damn.
Keep me in the warmth of your love when you depart. Keep me safe.
Man, that's what life is about, man. I don't know. You got to hold your people close, man. God damn.
Safe and sound.
Hold on, I got to put that back, bro.
Hold me when you go to sleep. Keep me in the warmth of your love when you depart. Keep me safe, safe and sound.
God, bro, this song is fuck, dude. This is man, these type of songs is so fuck, and it just hits even different when it comes from a real place. You know what I'm saying? When it ties into somebody like death, that's what to me made that damn Wiz Khalifa song, just what, I mean, it was a great song, don't get me wrong, and this is a great song, but goddamn, bro. Man, this song is powerful, bro.
Keep me in the strength of your arms. Keep me safe, safe and sound. Keep me safe, we need
my God, I was not expecting that shit, bro. For that being the first song on, because what the, we got Pray For, what's that, that song with Kendrick and Lamar, Pray For Me. Like, I think that was the first song, or it was either that or All The Stars for the last project. That was the first single. Those, either those two was the first single for the first Black Panther, but they coming out. Like, what kind of movie is this? I think this is, I ain't gonna lie, I feel like Black Panther 2 is definitely gonna be, I feel like, man, that's gonna be a emotional movie, man. I mean, if this is gonna be in there, I don't know, just how they rolling this shit out, bro, I ain't gonna lie, man, this gonna be one of those ones. That was fucking good job, Rihanna. I ain't gonna lie, bro, that was some good shit, bro. That was some good shit, man. Definitely a good song entering the scene. Hopefully we get more music from Rihanna, because that she blew that shit out the water, bro. I ain't gonna lie, she threw that, she you know what I'm saying, she took that shit all the way there. Yeah, damn, this is one of those songs you can play this shit at people's funeral. This is right here. This is one of those ones that's gonna stay around, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like this is gonna be one of those tracks that's gonna stick. This is a big track. I feel like it's gonna linger. People are gonna keep playing this shit. This is stuck. I wouldn't be surprised if this gets like a bit over a billion views, like way in the future. This is one of those tracks. Well, I appreciate y'all for watching. I'm just gonna end this shit, man. I'm blown away. I ain't gonna lie, I'm blown away.